altitude is 18,000 and climbing. Lifeboat secure to deploy. Disengage in 3, 2, take them out.
This is S.H.I.E.L.D.?
This is what S.H.I.E.L.D.'s supposed to be.
This is not so bad.
Let's load them up.
Lifeboats 6, 7, and 8 are ready to be loaded up. We've got a few stranded civilians around the district.
We gotta move out.
Even I can tell the air's getting thin. guys get to the boats?
Glad to see you folks are still hanging in there. Sorry, we're a little fashionably late, but you know how Fury loves his dramatic entrances. Let's help get these civilians out of harm's way. Oh, but don't forget the evil robot. Ultron's not suddenly gonna quit because the helicarrier showed up. It's time to put a stop to him once and for all.
Sir, we have multiple bogeys converging on our starboard flank.
Show them what we got.
You're up.
Yes! Now this is gonna be a good story.
Yep. If you live to tell it.
We have multiple bogeys approaching Lifeboat 1. Can we get some aerial assistance? We need to clear airspace for the lifeboat to dock. Guys, that lifeboat has taken substantial damage. All thrusters are offline. Looks like you're gonna have to get over there and push it.
I got it.
The potential for human casualties here is approximately 64%. I would recommend focusing on the lifeboats to decrease probability.
Get the rest of the people on board that carrier.
On war machine coming at you.
Thor, I got a plan.
Create a heat seal. I can supercharge the spire from below.
We're out of time. They're coming for the core.
Sure has this whole supervillain thing working for him. We might have to wait for the right opportunity and strike him when he's vulnerable.
You rise, only to fall.
You set the terms, you can change them.
Thor, you are bothering me.
Thank you.
set the terms, you can change them. Set the terms, you can change them.
Thank you.
terms. You can change them.
Set the terms, you can change them. Set the terms, you can change them.
I am Thor, son of Odin. As long as there is life in my breast, I am running out of things to say. Are you ready?
Rhodey, get the rest of the people on board that carrier.
On.
Avengers, time to work for a living.
What's the drill?
This is the drill. If Ultron gets a hand on the core, we lose.
Is that the best you can do?
This is the best I can do.
As you can. We can't let even a single one of them get away.
What about the core?
I'll protect it. It's my job.
This is exactly what I wanted. All of you against all of me. How can you possibly hope to stop me? end, Tony. This is peace in my time. I move beyond your mission. I'm free.
Inside. You didn't see that coming.
Boss, power levels are way below optimum.
Reroute everything. We get one shot at this. Thor, I'm gonna need you back in the church.
I think this cements Stan the Man as the king of cameos.
On my mark. Now!
Hey, big guy. We did it. The job's finished. Now I need you to turn this bird around, okay?
We can't track you in stealth mode.
You're the last one.
You were supposed to be the last.
I suppose we are both disappointments.
You're unbearably naive.
Well, I was born yesterday.
So it doesn't count.
No, it's not like a person lifting the hammer.
Thank you.
He can wield the hammer, he can keep the mind stone.
Someone has been playing an intricate game and has made pawns of us.
You think you can find out what's coming?
I do.
Besides this one, there's nothing that can't be explained.
That man has no regard. I'm gonna miss him, though. And you're gonna miss me. It's gonna be a lot of manful tears.
I will miss you, Tony.
Yeah? Well, it's time for me to tap out. You all right?
I'm home.
How do we look?
They're good. They're not a team.
Let's beat them into shape.
Avengers!
Huh?
Fine. I'll do it myself.